I got really emotional when I heard you guys, all of you, reading those greatness words out loud together. Didn't expect that. And it really shows me the extent of where you've come this year. And you were all united, right? Because we can stand in our greatness alone. We can stand in our greatness in our classrooms, which is what we did with the campaign. But we're also greatness as a school. Thank you, Mrs. Gothard's class, for your positive energy.